de la creme of the chess world in a show. This is a standalone version of our magnetic switch chessboard demonstration. We also have a more detailed video using a computer-connected version. NVGMR magnetic switches at the heart of the chessboard are the kings of proximity sensing. The magnetic switches are activated by magnets in the chess pieces. An Arduino single board computer checks the sensors and determines the moves. Here's the schematic. Sensor rows are wire-ored together, and all 64 sensors are connected to the Arduino. Here's the Arduino sketch. We scan columns of sensors and read rows. And when a piece moves, we convert the ranks and files of the previous and new positions into coordinate chess notation and send it to the LCD display. Here are the parts we used in this demo. We used an AD024 sensor for this demo, but two other sensors are popular for Arduinos. And unlike other sensors that pawn themselves off as precision, these have precise operate points over voltage and temperature. So don't get rooked into cheap, sloppy Hall effect sensors. Check our website for sensors and demo boards.